Okay, they're expecting these chips today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Okay, you're there. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
I thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the four group sex employees in an elevator? No? Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You need to keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair. Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
Howdy!
Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Seconds. Seconds!